大家好，欢迎收看走向健康节目。我们的节目将会探讨当今世界各地有关健康、健身、养生和医学方面的话题。我是主持人张杰。
我是主持人沈冰。
今天不管是年轻人还是老年人，对于健康问题都给予了前所未有的关注。
的确如此，现在的空气、食物、水当中有这么多的化学物质，难怪我们会感到焦虑、疲惫，甚至身体会疼痛发炎。在我们身边认识的人当中，至少会有一位慢性病患者。
那么沈冰，我们今天要谈论什么呢？
张杰啊，今天呢，我们将会走访几位德州休斯顿的医生和健康专家，一起来探讨目前最新最好的健康养生秘密。
好啊，那就让我们开始吧。
Hello and welcome to Two Health with You. We are the program that discusses today's health, fitness, lifestyle, and medical topics from around the world. I'm your host, Fiona. There's never been such a concern as in today for overall wellness for people from the young to seniors. With so many chemicals in our air, food, and water, it's no wonder why the body feels stressed, tired, living with pain and inflammation.And at least everybody knows one person with a chronic disease. So today, we will be visiting a few doctors and other healthcare professionals in Houston and Texas to discuss today's best and the latest health and wellness secrets. So let's get started.
Welcome to Two Health with You TV show. I'm Elena in Houston. Today, I have a lot of things to share with you about health. Let's get started.
Are you already familiar with U-Spa? U-Spa is one of the biggest spa salons in the country. We are leaders for Asian body works such as table shower, body scrubs, Pattaya shampoo,four hands, shiatsu, and Chinese trainer. We also offer full body, soothing foot massage for those aching feet. In addition, we offer a wide variety of techniques to relax your body.
We are open 7 days a week, beginning at 9 a.m. Close your eyes, enjoy the moment. Welcome to U-Spa.Our location is 12909 Weisheimer Road, Houston, Texas 77077.
Welcome to the 走向健康电视节目。这位是太阳升足球俱乐部的创始人康宁。康宁您好，你能告诉我您的组织是做什么的吗？
好，谢谢。太阳升足球俱乐部是一支正式注册的非盈利性组织，主要是基于唐城为青少年提供足球训练的项目。
您在休斯顿社区服务有多久？
我们俱乐部成立有大概超过2年多的时间了。
您的志愿者大多都是来自什么？
我们的志愿者都是来自于当地社区，有在公司工作的，有小企业主，都是社会各层的人员，都是为社区服务的义工。
您的组织里有多少个孩子？
我们现在俱乐部有超过250名孩子。
对年龄有什么限制？
我们俱乐部的年龄是从3岁到12岁。
那您正在寻找什么样的身份和志愿者？
我们俱乐部是一支基于社区、回馈社区的组织，希望的义工都是有爱心、愿意为社区服务的。
您对未来以及现在有什么计划？
我们 Sunrise 太阳升足球俱乐部基于唐城，是以希望通过足球以手段，不光锻炼小朋友们的体质，也提高小朋友们的团队协作精神和领导能力。我们希望把我们的足球俱乐部呢越做越大，向整个休斯顿地区扩展。我们俱乐部总共组织了超过300多名的义工，大概 帮助了超过50家受到哈尔维这个灾害影响的家庭。
您是指帮助亚洲社区还是？
我们不仅仅限于亚洲社区，只要有需要帮助的家庭，我们都有帮助。
您有帮助过无家可归的人吗？
在目前这个阶段还没有。
当人们看到你们的项目时，您希望去传达一些什么样的信息？
就像刚才我说的，我们足球俱乐部呢是一支基于社会、回馈社会的组织，希望我们传播的信息就是，帮助别人不需求回报，为社区无偿的做献做出回馈。
那如果一些有人想联系你们，通过什么联系方式？
对，我们请愿意参加我们俱乐部的义工和有热心的人士呢，加入我们的俱乐部。我们俱乐部的网站呢叫 sunrisesoccerclub.com。
Do you feel lonely? Do you have a grief in your heart? Do you have financial distress in your life? Do you have any disease that doctors cannot heal? I personally invite you to come to Houston Apostolic Church. Here, you shall experience the transformation power of one true God. His name is Jesus.
Welcome to Help With Your Television Show.I'm Yolanda. I'm here with Pastor Adrian Kahn in Houston Apostolic Church. Hi, Pastor. Welcome to our show. Can you tell us more about your church?
Sure. Houston Apostolic Church is a church built upon the apostolic doctrine in the Book of Acts and the whole Bible. And everyone come to our church, they will experience repentance, they baptize in Jesus' name,and they receive the Holy Spirit speaking tongues. And we call that a born-again experience. After that, a person will surely experience the transformation power of Jesus Christ.
Awesome. So how can Jesus transform life?
It's a good question. A person's faith is like electricity wire that connecting the generator and our house. So our faith is that spiritual channel that bring the power of Jesus come into our life. That's without faith, no one can please God. That's why we need to have faith, so all the natural miracles, signs, wonders will happen in our life.
Can you give us a testimony?
Yes, we have a lot of testimony in our church. There is a brother, and before he came to the Lord, before he was baptized in Jesus' name, got the Holy Spirit, he was wild. He got drugs, he got alcohol, he sleep with women, and he was wild in the world. But after he was born again, he's totally changed. Jesus transformed his life. Now he's faithfully living in our church. We are Sunday morning, 10:30, and we have Friday night, 8 p.m., and we have Bible study, Chinese Bible study on Wednesday night, 8 p.m., and we have a Thursday night English Bible study, and also we have a Sunday evening Chinese Bible study.
Is this?
Yes, we are a multicultural church. We speak in English and in Chinese, and I preach in English and Chinese. Wonderful. Because when a person comes to our church, and after he or she experiences the born-again experience, and we have seen people's financial situation is totally changed. Many people get a job, and many people relieved from their hurting and sufferings, and a lot of disease that doctors cannot heal actually be healed in our church. Thank you so much.
Welcome back to the show. Today we're here in Las Vegas, and we're here at Ever Blue Ocean, which is one of the largest herb shops and traditional Chinese shops in Las Vegas area. And today we're meeting with one of the customers. Her name is Daisy, and Daisy's going to talk to us why she chooses Ever Blue Ocean to do all her Chinese traditional herbs and shopping. Welcome.
Okay. Hi, nice to meet you.
You too.
Okay,
to meet you too.
It's you come to the great place. You know, I come here so really often, you know, that for the Chinese herb, it's number one in the Las Vegas because they have the best location and then, you know, the good service. Also, you can tell, you know, the last, you know, the items is good for the Chinese, for the, you know, the Chinese herb, you know, the for the thousand years. You know that, right? This is history. You don't need me to explain to you, right?
Yes.
So this is the easy to find. Today I make the soup because I promised my husband or my daughter say I have to make the soup. Okay. And then the soup is for the herb soup.
Okay.
And then, you know, I have to come here. So I have to choose some of those, this and this. Oh my God, this is so good. Make the soup, the taste is really good.
Wow.
Also the healthy too. Because you look at me, you know, so healthy, you know.
Yes,
my,
very good.
So I come from my grandma, you know, my grandma, my mom, so teaching me, when I was young, watching my mom make the soup.
Yes.
We love that, you know. Wow. That's why I come here really often, you know, so I'm also the pretty easy, you know, to find the items. You look at the whole bunch of more than 1,000 items here. This is so great here. It's good for the Chinese people. That come here, that this is the opportunity.
That's good. And what do you do for your face here? You do some things for your face also, facial, right?
Oh yeah, it's great, you know, it's absolutely, you know, I love the faces for the lady. I like the really beauty, I like the beauty. Everybody like the beauty, right?
Yes.
So this is have the facial here. The face is especially for the Chinese because they use the, you know, the natural. Organic, you know, the Chinese herb, you know, they make the, you know, the for the secret ingredient,
yes.
For the mask.
Okay.
This is nice, you know, this is what I love here. Almost every month, I come in a couple times per month. This is, look at my face, you know, it's so good, you know, you can
very
tell.
Wow.
Yeah, I love here. It's anything here is great, you know, you can find, you know, whatever you want, you know.
Very good. Thanks for being with us today, Daisy.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Thank you.
现在开始吗？开始了啊。你们好。今天我们通过一个实际的一个病例向大家介绍关于颈椎病的预测、预判和治疗的效果啊。我们首先呢是通过我的手指啊来触摸这位客人的颈椎啊，我们这种方法是中国的古医术，叫做摸骨看病。通过我的手指的检测呢，这位客人的左侧啊，在颈椎的第三节的位置上出现了变异，而且呢，我们会证实这个问题，你的第三节的颈椎过去疼过是吗？是的哈啊。那么呢，我们先给它做一下预热啊，把韧带这一块给它做一下，做一下呢，一会儿你们会看到，我们用二指禅的方法帮助它在第三节的位置上给它复位，达到一个很明显的治疗效果。
欢迎回到走向健康节目，希望你能喜欢今天的节目，也希望这些内容对您和您的家人有所帮助。
预知节目更多相关信息，请访问我们的网站 2housewithyoutv.com 或拨打免费电话800-809-3041 800-809-3041。
下次节目再见。
再见。
Thank you for watching our program today. We hope you enjoyed it. If you'd like to have your business featured on To Health With You TV, please give us a call at 713-518-2972, 713-518-2972, or visit our website, tohealthwithyoutv.com.